was getting kind of tired of her endless chatter. Nothing I could say ever seemed to matter. So I took a little drive just to clear my head. I saw a flashing neon up ahead. It looked like a place to find some satisfaction, with a little less talk and a lot more action. I paid the man at the door and pushed my way to the bar. I shouted for a drink over a screaming guitar. I took on the stool, tried to mess with my head, but I didn't even listen to a word he said. I knew somewhere amid all this distraction was a little less talk and a lot.